know what to call you. Fairy godmother? Hi, it's me again. Well, this is awkward. Let me first say, I'm extremely grateful for the ball gown and makeover. Quick, really. I look amazing. I look this good in my life. Really, I look amazing. And the whole pumpkin carriage thing, turning knights into horses, very impressive. Quite a thing you did. Now what I'm about to say may seem like I'm ungrateful, but I promise you, I'm not. Okay, I'm just gonna say it. This isn't me. I thought it was, but it's not. Like, who is this person? I don't dress like this. Seriously, they're killing my feet! And this is probably the most important thing. The prince. He's a jerk. Like, what kind of guy invites all the girls in the kingdom just to go to a ball? A jerk! A loser! That's who. Plus, I'm only a teenager. Not ready to get. I'm an introvert. I like cleaning, singing to the birds, and reading books to the mice. Well, being alone. I don't need all this. I like my life the way it was. Now, can I kindly and humbly ask you to change me back into my work clothes and just forget about this whole thing happened? And do you mind turning the mice back from the last chapter of Harry Potter?